I started way back in 52. John Lenhart and I grew up together on the same block, and we were the first ones allowed into the Corps that were not part of Blessed Sacrament School. We were a brotherhood. We lived together. We worked with each other.
My only goal in life was to be a Golden Knight. So everything I did after that was like icing on the cake. So my goal was met, and I couldn't have been happier.
And we were taught, even in my era, that if you're going to make a mistake, do a damn good job of it. And it was really the kind of training a musician gets, you know, something goes wrong, you keep going and you just carry on. 66 Corps was relatively small as well and had that great experience at the 66 Dream.
See this smile? It's still on.